Hey guys, this is BlazeWindsword. We are playing Resident Evil 8 episode part 5. So let's get started. Okay, there you go. Here we go, we shoot the lock, right? I never thought of that. I never thought about shooting the lock. Okay, let's go. Can't get up, okay, one way. Oh.
Into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Baba Yaga.
Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
Yeah, Baba Yaga.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
You serious?
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, wait!
Oh my god. You locked up the... That's goddamn weird, but yep. Oh, it's Umbrella. It's the Umbrella Corporation. That's the four bloodlines, so we... Okay, thanks a lot, Mother Miranda. That's Mother Miranda. Huh, okay. Winged, yeah. Okay, let's just go now. Like I'm gonna fight. Yeah, it should look familiar to you. It's the Umbrella Corporation. Hanged up bodies, awesome. Somebody's dead.
I
You serious? Lichens? What's up, buddy? What's up, buddy? You don't scare me, fool. Yeah, okay. You guys done? You guys done, you creepy lichens? Okay, I need to open this bridge. Okay, let's go. Okay. Easy money. Let's go. Oh, what the? You literally all disappearing into dust. Whoa. He just ran into my what's that called? Blade, so that's good. Okay. Are these wings for Mother Miranda? Looks like it. Cool statues, bro. Altar.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
Duke?
It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
What do you want? Head. No. What the hell?
That flask seems to contain her head.
No.
Oh my Roses. God.
Don't say another word.
Hope she's not dead. No.
This is impossible. This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Unique?
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options?
Good question.
Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
Oh my God.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie.
Yeah.
Fucking joker.
You serious, Duke? How the hell did he get up here?
Seeking something in particular?
Yeah, Duke, I'm seeking some stuff in
Please
particular.
Do take a look at my new stock.
You're some mysterious mother, bro. You're some...
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Yeah, did I take some sniper rifle ammo? Okay. Oh, I need to get that. Yeah, I'll sell you this. Sell. Yeah.
And buy it I will. Little and often fills the purse, as they say.
No, I need this lightsaber weapon. This Darth Maul lightsaber weapon is too legit. I need to go back up. Go up. Yes, yes. Should I keep this? Yeah, I have to. Gunsmithiness. No, I'll keep this as backup weapon. I need this, yeah. Huh, level 3, 900.
This is all an investment, Ethan. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
How the hell did he come all the way here from the castle? That's the real question. Oh, okay. Oh, winged key. Yeah, let's go. I feel like I came here before, right? Yeah, I came here before. Red chimney. Yeah, that's the castle. Where am I going? Just break down the door, Ethan, with the weaponry. Come on, Ethan. I thought you could. Mother Miranda. Whatever, broke it. Let's go. Oh, that's the red chimney. Okay, I see it. Red chimney. Huh. Red chimney. Okay, let's go this way. Find the red chimney, guys. Took a while. What do you mean? Okay, M? What's this? Okay, we gotta go all the way around, it seems like. Okay. Come on. I ain't scared of you. Okay. Okay. Oh, whatever. Huh, are you done? No, nothing is here. Okay. Handgun ammo. Wait. What the hell is that? Is this the chimney? Do not enter. I gotta go figure my way out. Oh, this water trap. Where do I go? Okay. Is this the red chimney house? Oh, something is there. Oh wait, that's dead crow. Okay, go back to the mainframe. Because, no. There's still lightnings everywhere. This game is just disgusting slugfest. Pass those gates. Why can't I go past those gates? graveyard. Okay, Okay, let's explore. Okay, this way. Okay. I'm gonna get to the red chimney. I don't think we come here, do we? No. Oh, what the hell? There's a werewolf, but no, there's just these. Oh wait. Okay, now for leave me alone, stop hitting me. Okay, I guess we go back to the lichen area. Mother Miranda. Okay. Okay, I have this dumb cornfield. Okay, that way is blocked. You have to go through the graveyard. Good old Baba Yaga. I'm gonna go fish hunting. You just bit me and that's it, okay. Like flipping chimney. Oh my god. Blood, okay, we follow that. Find the red house with the chimney. I did find a red house with the chimney. My god. What do you mean find a red house with the chimney? What is that supposed to mean? Supposed to get there? That's the only question. Look, I found it. I'm not stupid. I found that red house with the chimney right over here. So that's the only red house with the chimney I know. Wait. No. Six winged key. Thank you. more keys, come on. I need to find these keys. Four wing. Can I go back? I missed something. No, I don't think I missed anything. Unless no, I didn't miss anything here. Yeah, altar. Just save at the altar. Which part do I need to go? Workshop. It has to be the workshop. I don't see any other area. Okay, go this way, yeah. Go to the workshop. And to make sure I'm going to the workshop. Yes, okay, hopefully I'm in this. Do not enter. Something has to be here. Workshop. Why? Specimen, whatever. Is something on here? Code. Look out the window. God, bro. Oh, look out the. It's serious. I'm okay. 047. Okay. 04. Zero, 047. I didn't. How silly of me, guys. I'm so silly. Okay. Enter. Zero, 04. Yeah, that's the code. 0474. Oh, wait, is it? Oh. Maybe this is 7. 7, and this is 4. Oh. Jack handle. What the hell am I using with a jack handle? Jack key, E. Let's go. Let's go. Jack handle, okay. Well, that was easy money. Jack handle? Okay. Oh. There you go. Okay. Oh my God, it's horse, bro. Anything? Oh. Open it. Okay, thanks. Okay, let's go to the red house. Okay, I see you guys. You guys are just standing still. My farm, yeah, I need my farm. Run! Okay, that was some weird boss battle. Turn wheel, there you go. Flip my guy, bro. That's some meme stuff, bro. Guy with the red house. Oh my god. This takes forever. Okay. Large crystal. Okay, let's go on the roof. Hope he didn't hit me. Oh, he killed someone already. You guys can pause to read this, okay? Mother Miranda. No messages from Mother Miranda. Cool. I was instructed to take the items from them, okay? The four lords. Not the four bloodlines connected to Umbrella. Oh, am I gonna become the fifth bloodline? Her original form? The child? Okay. That was just a waste. Red chimney. Red chimney, my... Are you serious? Oh, what the hell, bro? Are you serious? Red chimney. Oh, okay. Oh. Q? Quest item? No, where was it? Oh. I guess I know where to go now. We're going back to the bridge, right? I did find that red house. Red house chimney you're talking about, but I don't care. I'm going back, guys. Screw the red house chimney. Oh wait, oh, never mind. Wheel? Well, wheel. What do you mean, well, wheel? Miranda?
What the hell?
That's some weird crap. Why the hell do I need this necklace? No. Oh, we gotta go back to the dumb red house. That's the only chimney house I see. Or the one which is very visible. This one. But that one looks run down. This one looks okay. Help! Then we also have this little boss battle. Okay, whatever. What the hell, bro? Keep running, Ethan. Keep running. I'm just getting a little B-word. We'll go, yeah. I don't have 401 key. I don't have your stupid. Oh my. Okay, I guess we gotta explore these wells. Lockpick. Madiella body. Okay. I'm keeping the hold of the housekeeper. Please find me if you gardener. Winky. Okay. Had nobody here. Where? The red house, or it should be. Nobody's in the red house, so. No. Are they hiding?
Better see the Duke again.
Oh my god. I literally wasted that much time just... Oh, okay. Let's go, Duke. Let's go, Duke boy.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
Yeah.
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
And where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Oh my god. Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her.
Okay.
The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque.
Yeah.
The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
Donna.
None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills.
Oh.
It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters.
Cool.
The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg.
Heisenberg.
He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project. Let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
So you created vampires?
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Oh. Bento? What the? Moreau? What happened to Heisenberg? Where the hell is Heisenberg? Oh, that's Castle Demetrius. Okay, that's the first lord. She's eliminated, hopefully. Moreau's hidden treasure? Huh. Water wheel weapon, dude. Heirloom. What do you mean? Fine, I guess I'm forced to go this way. Okay, let's go. Donna, what's up?
Ethan.
What?
Hey.
come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Oh no. I'm in house, but house? No.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What do you mean?
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
House? House be a rental?
Am I losing it?
Is this house be a rental? The hell? Okay. What the? Oh, okay, which way do I go? That. Remove that. Oh, that's just the garden. Okay. Wait, that's her greatest treasure? I ran into the treasure room. What am I supposed to do? I guess I'm gonna give you my broken head, right? Treasure map, no. Here you go. No. I'm stuck. Family photo. Okay.
What's going on?
What? Rose collected. House? Where am I going? I'm fighting house be a rental first? So I'm gonna fight Moreau, but no, I'm fighting Biawento, Puppet Master. Okay. Okay, I guess I'm gonna fight her first. Okay. Come on, Ethan. You serious? Come on with me? Okay. Cool. Come with me, Ethan. That's... Oh! That's cool. I wish I had my house like that in this location. That's gonna be awesome. Well, I'm gonna fight House Biowento first. Can I go back? That's the real question. It looks like I have to fight House Biowento. Yeah, guys, I'm forced to fight House Biowento first. Okay, first was House Demetrius, now it's House Biowento. Now I'm gonna, then I'm gonna fight Moreau and Heisenberg last, I think. Hello? Has to be home. Cool. Oh. Hey. No. I don't want to go down. I don't want to go down. Remember that being there, bro. Okay, where am I? What happened? Oh, I'm here. Okay, I thought something happened. House Biowento. What's up, Donna? No jump scare, okay, good. Guess we are forced to go downstairs, okay. I got my Darth Maul lightsaber just in case things go a little, you know, sour. Okay, let's go back to the creepy hallway. The yellow creepy hallway, yeah. No, nothing is there. Okay, follow the creepy dolls. Creepy hallway again. Nothing. Okay. Let's go. Come on. Let's go, yeah. Lots of plants. Cool. Now jump scare. Oh. I like the music.
I've been waiting for so long. I'd make a much better daughter than Rose. Please, won't you stay with me forever?
You done?
What? Wait, where's my gun?
Wow, you just got robbed. Wow, we just got robbed, Ethan. By some doll. Genius. E? Oh, you just got robbed by some doll. Come on, you wanna be my baby? Okay, what the? What happened? I got robbed. Oh.
Is this a doll of Mia?
Wow. Okay, what do we want to use? Examine. Okay. I got nothing on me, bro. I literally got nothing on me. Okay, we're playing this. No! Not this dumb game again! Oh. I feel like I should have quit, but no. Hey, at least we got the save point, so... How did she lock the door? Something has to be here. Come on, torch, no. Next time don't click on the dumb doll. There you go, that did. Oh, I'm supposed to examine her? Yeah, remove ring. Hey. Yeah. Okay, let's just keep examining her. A ring taken from our doll's finger is filthy with blood. Okay, Examine her arm. Ass, yeah. Donna? Okay, whatever. Yeah, remove it, Ethan. Ha ha ha! Winding key, okay. Cool. Examine, yay. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, examine that crap, yeah. Pick that up. Take this out. Yes! Take that. Oh my god, okay. I'm forced to go this way, right? Silver key, yeah. So funny. Let's go, Ethan Winters. Okay. I hear crap, but okay, I need to find something to cut this meow doll. No. This is some puzzle game. Yeah, examine it. What are you looking at? Duh. No. Okay, I need to change the symbol to her, the goddamn eyeball. Right? No. No. Get the hell out of here. Examine her eye. Okay. Let's change her eyeballs to whatever that crap is. Okay. Okay. I've examined that crap again. What sharp tool do I need? No. Something here? No. Yes, examine it. Huh, okay. Oh, closed eyeballs. Okay. Nah, I need that crap. Closed eyeballs, yeah, I know. Wedding ring? No. Inside a doll, okay, it's too tough to cut. Come on, there has to be something here for me to cut. Come on, Ethan. Another code. What do you mean, House Diawento? Okay, I know. Yeah, examine her mouth. Okay, I need to find something to get that crap out of her mouth. Winding key. What is it? Oh, 0529 11. Okay. Oh, I see. 0 5 5, what the hell is 5 2? I don't know, is 7? I don't see, this is 11. No, zoom in. Can you see 29 11? Okay, 29 11. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna go on a wild goose chase, right?
Why is this here?
Wedding. What do you mean? Okay. Play. Okay. Play. play. Okay, play. Oh, come on. No. Hopefully this works. I lined up all the scratches. Does this work? Hopefully. No. I lined up the scratches, so... Am I supposed to line up the scratches or something? Okay, whatever. It's something in this room might have helped. Oh, no. Just stab her. Well, anyways, guys, I hope you liked this episode. Please leave a like. Please subscribe. Please comment down below. Share with your friends and family. What else? Check me on all social media. Share with your friends and family, as I said before. And see you guys in the next episode, a part. See you later, Blader. Blader, Brazilian.